Breaking news out of Spartanburg County. A deputy was arrested and charged with DUI today. Troopers arrested Anthony Munoz just before 10 this morning.
He's been suspended without pay. That is according to the sheriff's office.